Now, Jennifer, to your right, please.
Perfect.
And one more right here. Jessica, right here.
Yeah.
Jennifer.
Jennifer, right.
Did you have Jennifer do the interview first?
Keep on coming, right? Jennifer, can
and Ms. Lawrence,
that's awesome. Thank you.
And Jennifer, straight ahead.
And eyes right here, please. Right here. Thank you. That's it. Awesome.
Can you come back?
Thanks so much, guys. Thank you.
Hi.
Sorry.
Yeah, a little blinded. So it's such a great movie. I mean,
oh, thank you.
And superstitions and rituals play a huge part. Do you have any personal superstitions?
I do something where I state what I don't want to, like, I'll say, like, oh, my plane doesn't crash, because what are the chances of the plane crashing after I say something like that? Or, like, I'm definitely going to break my ankle running down this hill, things like that. Is that superstition, or is that just stupid?
Oh, okay. I think that counts. Are you a sports person at all? Or?
Yeah, it kind of has to be for my job. every few years I've got it, or every year I've got a lot of archery and stunt training. So.
So tell me what drew you to the movie.
David Russell, I have been a huge fan of him for years. I love his movies. And so I instantly wanted to do it when I heard it was him, and then I read the script and I just fell in love with this dynamic between these two people of somebody who's trying to fix himself, and then this girl comes along and just teaches him that he doesn't have to change at all. He's fine exactly the way he is, and I love their dynamic and the entire family, and it just kind of has this, it has the David O. Russell kind of sarcastic funny, but it also has this, like, warm note to it. I just thought it was beautiful.
And that football juju speech, I mean, how long did that take you to really get a handle on?
I wish a lot longer. I never read my lines before I go to bed because I'm a really, you know, I'm a professional. And then one night I was about to go to sleep and I was like, just see what scene I'm doing. And it was that one. So I had about 20 minutes before I went to bed, and then the next day.
Oh my God, but it's fantastic.
Oh, thank you.
And talk about working with this amazing cast, Bradley Cooper, your
foil. Bradley was just absolutely incredible. I mean, we did the scene where we're screaming at each other in the street, and he just transforms. He just becomes a different person, and he's so perfect for Pat. He has such soul behind his eyes, but he's also just has the most amazing timing. It is so funny, and he was amazing to work with. And then Bob De Niro, I ignored for the first few days because I was afraid to talk to him, but then he was too nice, so I couldn't stay away. And Jackie Weaver, I've been a huge fan of forever, so that entire cast was really mind-blowing.
Was there one day of shooting that really stood out to you?
I think probably the scene where I'm telling Bradley that I don't want to give Nikki the letter, or I want him to be a part of the dance thing, because that was my first scene showing up, and then I was kind of like David's methods and Bradley's, and just like kind of I jumped right in the middle of this filming, and then all of a sudden we're screaming, and it was a crazy first day.
And that dance, you've got it. I mean,
yes,
that is going to be very famous.
I hope not. I mean, the dance is amazing. I just hope my dancing doesn't do that. Yeah, I'm a terrible dancer, but Bradley's great.
What was it like having to learn this dance? And
humiliating, mortifying, and fun. It was terrible because Bradley's really good and I'm really bad, so I felt terrible for him because he would like learn it right away, and then I'd be like, I'm gonna need a week and a half, and then I'll get back to you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
One more this way, please. One more right here.
And to your right, all the way right down the end here.
And one more down at the end here.
And one down the end. Sorry. All the way right. And David, all the way right, please. Thank you.
I know. And one's watching. Right here.